watching over you.
Not to kill, then. Have we met? Shame. Would have been easier. Nice hair ribbon thing, by the way. Can I get one? Oh, but where are my manners? So, you came to visit. What do you want? Wait, let me guess. The secret to my smooth and fluffy fur? The recipe to my mother's famous sugar raisin pie. Okay, one last try. You want to save the world from impending doom. You're funny. I like you. Hey, let's help each other out. I have a plan. I think I can talk to you. I mean, make you talk to me. Well, sort of. So, Yin? Good. Let's go. I'll tell you all about it on the way. Ah, I almost forgot. There's a war going on. And by going, I mean going great. So great, they made me the leader. Can you believe it? Just look at me. To think they used to call me the runt, never knowing I was a natural champion. Now they know, I think.
Boss, you escaped!
Not only do you have eyes, you can use them too. Now, gather everyone around the Amber site. It's a surprise. For you and our Imperial guests. The Amber Site. The Pegarians call it the Amber Core. Shows how much they know. We've built a city around it, real sacred. But make no mistake, its power is real. You'll see. Mention it. Or do, but only in a song.
the others build the barricade.
Not done here yet.
Don't you want to go up there? So, the plan. I'm going to sing a special song and tap into the amber site. Just so you know, I may be a teeny bit different after the song. Don't freak out. It's sort of a special transformation. Probably. I don't know.
Come on, hurry! We need the traps ready before the Pegarians show up.
I know!
If you've heard this one, a Rodentian leader asks her sappers to set bombs, but when she arrives, no bombs. Funny? No? You're right.
It's the color code, boss. We can't find the red wire.
We're rats. We can't see red. Tell her. Go on, tell her.
Do you see a gray wire?
Oh, yes. Wait, how did you know?
Is gray in your color code?
Nope.
If you still can't figure it out, rest your head against the bomb and try to light it when the spark of realization hits. Welcome to Rodentia City. Hard to believe a few years back it was nothing but ruins. Witnesses talk of a battle with a monster, caused an earthquake. The Pagarians offered to help us. They rebuilt almost the entire city. Of course, that was before I discovered their true colors. And that's why we have this. There is a healing power to music. It has magic that can bring people together. But not this song. This song will tap into the darkest corners of grief. This song can kill. So, why don't you sit back and relax? Enjoy the bardic whimsy of my balalaika. Oh, and whatever happens, don't interrupt.
Machine, but the enemy keeps pouring in like locusts.
General!
Something is wrong. Ratika?
I am deathless. I am your end. Will you break or will you bend?
Deathless? Have you connected with the void?
Down! No!
The Imperials are retreating! We won!
Invaders!
Boss? Radica? Is that really you?
Radica was broken. Fear, doubt, regret. I am deathless.
Sorry, boss. I didn't mean to.
Pursue! All invaders must die.
Oh, hi, boss.
You are an infant, but so very old. Radica's promise I will uphold. I see through you, I see your mind. There are the priestess you must find. Her soul is free, her soul is lost. Follow her trail, no matter the cost. In the temple, locked by a seal, lies the truth for you to reveal. Now, Harbinger, back to the tree. You, the serpent, must never see.
Giant Snake Voden, avatar of the Great Void, surges forth to devour the world. The chain of events triggered by the death of the godless priestess have played out as they have before. The truth must be found, and Voden must be stopped. Terrifying and sad. But her words, they ring true. Harbinger, you need to return to Yarborg's temple with Ludimir. This time, unlock the seal to the crypt.